Hey everyone, it's Arrow Dragon. Welcome back to Let's Play Bug Fables. In the last episode, we managed to unearth the ancient sand castle and made a good way through it. In this episode, how about we continue exploring this ancient place? Okay, so we have an easy shortcut back. And it's not immediately obvious what you're supposed to do here, but if you're paying attention, the window is open and you can climb up it. Okay, there's still something in here with the detector, but I'll come back to it. What's through here? More ice magic. Oh yeah, this room. Ah, nothing to it. And berries, neat. Okay, what's through here? Okay, got a bit of a puzzle here. What do these say? First we felt the cold to the tip of our hand before it turned to drops sinking in the sand. And we felt the cold to their feet before locking the way. Oh, I think I get the idea. I need to get some... need to get things... I want to see something. Oh! That's not what I wanted to say. Yeah, I don't think I'm supposed to fight them. Up. Let's try that again. There we go. Yeah, I think they stay frozen like this. If I just do the top ones. Okay, so only the bottom ones do something. I see a thing. Oh! Felt the cold at our feet before locking the way. Cold at our feet. Oh wait, I'm overthinking this. I always do. Like, I will without fail overthink things that are simple, but when something's super complicated, I'll know it right away. An ancient key! I'll take you on. Now, unfortunately, my charm ran out during that battle, but I got a good amount of berries, so that's nice. Okay, I have a key for that. Might as well see what... I actually think this is the way to go, so what's this way? I'm just gonna ignore you. Okay, another shortcut. Yikes, I can't tell what this is at all. It seems to be some sort of depiction of the Everlasting Sand. Even the artifacts are there. We're impressed, Kabu. Strong's quality hasn't aged well at all. We've got to bring Neo back sometime. He'd love this. Peculiar indeed. Sesame, what's in here? Another puzzle. Can I activate both of these at the same time? No. Oh no, you need the eyes active in order for it to slide. That makes sense. Okay, you gotta use your noodle a little bit on this one. And not do that. No, but nope, not quite. Okay, now we're getting somewhere. That'll do. There, that's even better. That. Because I had it right the first time. What's this? A big ancient key! It unlocks the ancient castle's most fortified room, so I guess the... No? Trouble! Okay, so I guess the key we have wouldn't have worked on the other one. Hopefully they stay on the ground. If they stay on the ground until next turn, I can have Kabu dash through. Thank you so much for that. Oh! That's not good. Hey, I guess we're doing this the hard way, then. That defense? No, okay. Let's see if I can put him on ice. That's a yes! Nice! And that's my phone. Don't worry about that. Oh, now they're frigid. Dash through! Big damage. Okay, I'll Kabu attack the one in front. That actually that would only do two. I need to do three. So I'll just do a heavy strike. There we go. Oh. Nice. Okay, that's not an Overworth. Looks like they didn't want anyone taking this. What's a Sandmon doing? What's a Sandmon doing here? This serves no purpose. Anyway, I can go back to the Venus Bud to heal. Cause yeah, I can kinda use it. And yeah, that discovery was what the detector was detecting. Heal us, please. Thank you. Yep. Okay, gotta wait for our ride to come back. So, how are things? Open sesame! Foreboding, ain't it? Gonna make sure my medals are good for this. Traffic buzz won't help, so let's see if I can equip something that will. I'll equip break just in case. And I still have 2 left. I'm gonna leave Strong Start just to help. Uh-oh. Leaf, don't try to scare us!
That's not Leaf.
Correct. That's not even how we speak. That's Roach dialect. This place is not for bugs. Leave or be buried!
Did you need to scream as well?
Well, yes. Just one more warning on the heat. Let's get that artifact. And we got big trouble.
Is that a roach?
It's just a fancy cursed cloth. We can feel it. Its magic is just like ours. Our entrance must be here. We won't be stopped by it.
Ooh, we got a power boost at the start. In that case, I'm gonna do something for big, big damage. It doesn't have any defense. Unfortunately, I don't have to waste a turn on spying on it, so I can just go in for a huge, huge hit.
What a formidable sorcerer. I can't predict its moves at all. Perhaps it's because it's not truly alive. Defeating will be an act of mercy, and my horn shall deliver victory.
And let's see. Okay, so that. Yeah, so we got power boost, triple charge, and let's see how much the Understrike does. 7, 6. 13 damage out of the gate. That stung. Make that 16. Okay, upped his defense. Okay, that's not a big concern, because I can break his defense. Now I'll dash through to make sure that sand mounds are not a concern. And just attack normally with Vi, I guess. Don't mind the background noise. Okay, doing good. Increases power. That's not good. Need to get Kabu out of the front. Got an idea. Let's see if I can get some ice on him. That's a yes. Okay, good. Gonna use an item. Leaf croissant seems like a good. Actually, yeah, I'll use the leaf croissant. I know I'm not poisoned, but it's still good. Uh-oh, that's not good. Oh, I timed that super poorly. And this looks like a loss outright, because I timed that so poorly. Yep. Well, I'm off to a good start. Okay, got the same setup, so try again! I'll see. Yeah, okay, so let's just do the same thing I did before for big damage at the start. Okay, good. Hang on, I got an idea. Frigid Coffin! Drat. That was helpful. Okay,
Okay, instead of having my attack, I'll use a crispy donut, because I could use one of them right about now. Okay, good, good. It drained me. That's not good. Fortunately, that's all it did. Let's try this again. Okay. And I'll give Cabo a charge up for his next action. Action's up. Defense up. Ugh. Double ugh. Actually, wait. I can use this. I got an idea. I'm gonna use my Frost Pie here. He's already frozen, so I can't freeze him again. I stand corrected. That's okay. As soon as he's hit by a non-ice attack, it'll break. So I'll give him another charge for when that happens. Oh. Well, I call this an emergency. Need to make another one of those. Fortunately, getting the berries for it is not an issue. Hey, I'll use the sharing stash, why not? Man, this is a really rough fight. Hey, don't go healing yourself! I need to put Leaf in front. On. Defense up. I'm gonna see if I can. I'm gonna try putting him on ice again. Drat. Okay, now he's back. Now he's back in action. Ah, I thought I was going for Leaf. That one was. Okay, don't need to panic. I can still do this. He's almost out of health. Granted, so are we. Or more specifically, Vi's almost out of health. Good, good. Defense up. Okay, good, he wasn't frozen. Okay, good, I have enough for a break, which means this battle is over. Break! Oh, it is a really rough fight, but it's also a really fun one. Like, it feels like the Leaf's attacks are being used against you. Kind of sucks that I used my Miracle Shake, but what can you do? I can just make another one. Achievement unlocked for beating on hard mode. Tell us, how'd you get your magic? Who did this to you? Ah, that crystal. Curses. Hey look, it's the artifact. Don't despair yet, Leaf. It may hold some answers. Go get it before I do. That's not the artifact. This is something completely different.
This isn't the artifact. What? Then what could it be?
You don't know, but this doesn't have the same feeling as the others.
Maybe it's up ahead? I really hope it's not another cloth.
There must be a reason the stone is here, though.
Let's ask Neo later. For now, we've got to push through.
Oh my god, that gummy was just off of the side.
Okay, I'm gonna re-equip this other stuff. I should really up TP on my next level.
That's the artifact!
At last, the final artifact!
We did it! We're going to the Hall of Fame!
It's incredible, we must say. This has been sought after since Elizan's time.
It was only through our combined efforts that it was possible.
You guys can chat it up later. Let's take it and get that reward.
You have found the other ancient half!
And that's the end of Chapter 4.
Braving the desert once more, Team Snakemouth searched for the last artifact. The team explored the Roach Ruins and uncovered the hideout of the infamous Lost Sand Bandits. An ambush shone a worrying light on Leaf's condition. But in the end, the last artifact was collected. Is the Everlasting Sapling within reach? End of Chapter 4.
It's kinda sad, though. I wanted to keep on treasure hunting.
We still got to get the sapling. And help Leaf on his quest. Right. We've got to get back to Neo. Let's turn this in.
No. I can turn in the artifact before we call it an episode. There's one thing I gotta do back at Defiant Brew. Let me just double check to make sure that's the only thing I got. Yeah.
So, I'll see you guys back at Defiant Root, unless something happens beforehand. Oh.
Zasp! What?
Zasp, it's unlike you to be so frazzled. Has something happened?
The Ant Kingdom is under attack! The Wasps have struck!
What? They dare to bring the fight to the town?
Mothafo and the others are fighting. We have no time for chatter. We must go immediately.
Let's hurry up, then!
I totally forgot about that.
It's good to see the evacuations went well.
I'll go look for Mothra. Go check on the Queen, and we'll catch up.
You're going to fight your own people?
As if it was anything like those pests. Stay safe!
Okay, unfortunately that crystal's now a healing one.
I never thought an invasion would happen.
Neither did I. But we must fight! We must protect the town folk that took us in!
No time to waste. Let's freeze this invasion to... Well, halt.
Okay. Well, first things first. Can I get my medal? No, okay. Didn't thought that was special. That was all simple thinking. I only have one magic save. Yeah, I'm gonna grab a second magic seat just in case. Oh, man.
Well, so Random Star can do something negative. Huh.
Keep that in mind. This is the first time it's happened.
Oh wow, that still hurt. Okay, realistically, I don't need to fight these guys, but I chose to.
More poison. Good thing that I can go back to that healing save point whenever.
Yeah, okay, yeah. Not advised to fight these guys because they don't give much experience. So they're just there to wear you out. Got decent amount of berries, though. My stage, how dare you even get near it? You dare oppose us? Don't underestimate him, Mothiba. Gonna move on. This is terrible. Fortunately, I could just dash right past them. Excuse me? Pardon me? You could still speak after burying my slayer. Give it up, you wuss scum. You know nothing of what I can do. If your troops are trained by you, I know more than enough. Elizette! Oh. Man, this guy's good. I will say it's impressive how many vermin care for your pathetic rule. Those vermin are my most trusted explorers. They can dispatch you with ease. Spare me your names. I'll forget soon after I get rid of you. Shut up! You messed up the whole town! We won't let you continue unchecked. Elizette, stand back. We'll show this clown the door. Pretty sure this is a forced loss battle, if my memory serves. Let's see. Yep, can't spy on him, so obvious forced loss battle, so don't even try to delay the inevitable. Just attack him with what you can, and then bear the humiliating defeat afterwards. I do like how the fact that they don't even try and mask the fact this is a forced loss battle by making it impossible to spy on him. That's how you do it right. Oh, man! 5 damage when blocked! That was a perfect block, and it still did 4. In other words, that hurt a lot. And that's kind of breaking the immersion. Impressive, but I tire of this game. Away with you! Whoa! He just wiped us out in one shot! Too strong. Leaf, can't you freeze him? He's too powerful. The artifact! Give it back, fiend. As if. Give me the other artifacts before I take them off you. My queen. Aki, you are late. Forgive me, Your Majesty. It seems my mission took way longer than expected. At least I managed to snag one artifact. You will return it, with or without your head, and I won't spare you the time to weigh the odds. Taunt as you may, you cannot stop me. Take care of your fault, you pathetic aunt. I'll come for it soon enough. It seems I arrived just in time. I'm glad to see you safe. Maki! Maki, there you are! Are you safe? What happened? I got sidetracked. Thankfully, it seemed everything is resolved. Thankfully, your delay nearly ruined us. There are no words to apologize for my fault. It wasn't your fault, Maki. I'm too glad this is over. To be upset. Thank you, Maki. We truly owe you one. That was for a while. This is not over, Zariant. That lowlife has taken the artifact. Indeed, we are at fault as well. What matters is that we're all okay. No, we must recover the artifact. We still hold the others. Shame, should we rush into this? We can hold down the castle and... Silence! My queen?
What's the rush, anyways?
The artifact is the other half of the ancient key. Do you not remember where its partner was procured from? The honey factory's core! Then that half has incredible energy! They even know how to harness it? We cannot afford to find out. You must pursue.
They have surely gone north, back to the far grasslands.
What? Are you sure of this?
Whoa, take it easy.
I take it there's no objections?
No, we'll handle this task. We'll go right away.
The border is easy to find route, so our tunnels should let you catch up.
Can we win, however?
That magic was really strong. Almost burnt my fur.
We'll accompany them, my queen. Together we should be more than a match.
I'll work with the others to bring the town to normal. We'll need some more funds, right? I've got this on me. Please take it.
Got 50 berries! Perfect!
Looks like it's settled. We'll prepare and move out.
Go, Team Maki. Team Snake Mouth. Retrieve the artifact with haste.
I'm ready to return.
Chapter 5. The Far Wildlands. And we'll be kicking this off in the next episode.
Kina, Yin and I will meet you at the Wasp Border. Make haste, Team Snake Mouth.
Who's this Yin? I've not heard this name before.
Long story. Let's do this mission first, okay?
For with Maki, we'll have even better chances.
Hey, Kabu, you okay?
Normally be telling us to be careful and stuff.
I don't want to speak of it yet. Give me some time to think.
Are you done chatting? Don't keep Maki waiting.
Nope. That'll do it for this episode. Next time on Let's Play Puck Fables. We got a few things to do before we head for the far grasslands. See you guys next time. Take care.